face off!
Jump. It's about drop.
Why couldn't she possess your mind?
You can't possess something twice.
Nope. Another cog in the murder machine. They said I'm
sitting to scare the living shit out of me. Knees and toes. Heads. Shoulders. I'm going to be jolly cross with you in a minute.
Why is anyone punching me so softly today?
Quit the hitting and finish the job!
My BF came in my room again.
What's going on here?
We're looking for the night guard.
He's the night guard!
Mom? Dad?
I'm cosplaying. I'm celebrating the release of FNAF 3. Came out last week. What year is it? It's 2015. FNAF 3 just came out. The whole fandom's freaking out over it. It's crazy. I think it might actually be the final game. I mean, we got an ending. It seems pretty conclusive to me. What do you mean that's not the final game? Come on. What? What do you mean there's more games? FNAF VR? FNAF gets VR? That doesn't sound right. A possible free roam game? Security Beach? Oh no, Breach. I'm not really sure what you're talking about right now. Who am I cosplaying? Cosplaying Purple Guy. William Ashton? Who's William Ashton? This is a Vincent. Or will I mean? He doesn't- Purple Guy doesn't even have a canon name. So everyone just calls him Vincent. Hold my toast. I'm not really sure what you're talking about. What do you mean there's more games? William Afton? I don't know what you're talking about. There's a book series? That doesn't sound right. Okay, I'm confused. I'm not sure what you're talking about. You know what will make me, you know what might make you feel better? Let's just go watch Markiplier's playthrough. Yeah, I think we're better off just doing that.